with us, sa Bayan ng Superstars. Jackson controls, opening tip.
Pitcher last year, you really didn't have enough players.
That's right.
To come up with anything decent and almost a steal there.
And you still have time, kung kayo po yung nasa inyong mga tahanan pa o sa mga opisina, you still have time to come over dito sa Phil Sports Arena for that main game. In fact, you can even catch this first game today, which is going to be very exciting. San Miguel coming into this game with a two-game win streak. Tinalo nila ang Pop Cola at saka, of course, ang Pure Foods.
You see, that's what we call a late double teaming done there by Mark Telan on Danny Ildefonso, no, helping out Chris Jackson. Three-point shot
yes.
by Stinson.
And that is a PLDT long-distance shot for only 40 cents a minute.
Sa kanya, pag-aralan mo yung mga kilos ni Wainwright.
Because Wainwright has been scoring for this Shell Turbochargers team. That basket will count. End one play para kay Dynamite Danny and a foul here. Laban kay Rob Wainwright.
Little question here by Coach Perry Ronquillo. Let's take a look at that on our slow-mo. Well, alam mo, kung may contact man yun, that's incidental. There was really no harm. And he was able to get off his shot unmolested. Actually made it without even budging. So yung mga ganun, minsan pinalilet go muna. Eh.
Filipino Conference. Rosella. Laban kay Dale Singson.
Yes, sirree.
Austin Rosella has gotten that jump shot tied for second to the last place. Tied for the eighth spot, actually. So take a look at some QuickTight numbers here. Brought to you by QuickTight, the all-in-one glue technology by Loctite. And there's Rosella again.
Well, San Miguel likes those perimeter shots. And already taken two shots and made the both of them against him also. No?
It must be a luxury, Dr. J, na ang coming off the bench. Pa as a
and San Miguel has already scored 11. Many by this player,
Dinky Dale Singson. Singson is averaging about 26 minutes. His plan at 21. Not too bad. Parang yung napanood ko this morning, yung
adjustment to the pro rules. And second, yung language barrier. Yung marami ba marunong mag-English dyan. Siyempre, hindi marunong
mag-Tagalog yan. Interpreter dito.
Mahirap yun. Yun lang ang siguro nagiging problema. Kundi, masarap rin kumuha dun.
Saka yun, sabi nga nila, the European players, especially the big men, have very sound fundamentals. They can shoot from the outside, they can pass, they can dribble.
And with you all due respect to them, I think they play harder. You know, I think they really want to prove themselves no, in the international field. Good block by Mark Telan.
Super full kasi tapal mula kay Mark Clemens Telan. Talaga namang kabit na kabit doon sa tira ni Daniel Defonso. Nasabayan niya eh.
That's right. And he had that left hand out there, blocking that shot. 3:41 left. Still a 9-point lead para sa San Miguel. Ito na si Danny Siegel going baseline.
Too deep. Meron na si Gamboa. Short on that shot. He gets it in the middle of the defense. And Arnold Gamboa showing some muscle there.
Gusto mo pa sa rin dyan. Hindi na rin kaya ng pera ko
yan. Tira ni Siegel. Ayan na naman. Danny Siegel has exploded here in the first quarter. 8 points sa unang yugto. He has half of the San Miguel output and they lead by a baker's dozen here, 16-3.
13 puntos ang lamang dito. Madami ng palit ginagawa dito pero walang magandang play nangyayari dito para sa Shell.
Esplana, nasa labas pa rin.
6 segundo na lang natitira.
Tinirahan si Rosella.
Yes.
Kailangan na kailangan yon.
At pinapick pa ni Rosella. Alam, there is some stress. And when you work here, you... I'm
just kidding. 16-5 is our score. Talk about stress. Now Jojo Lim has the stress on him as Danny Siegel operates.
That's a foul, yes.
And Jojo Lim will be charged with his first personal foul.
And I'm over, when Jojo Lim left the PBA, he was a very good defender.
Uh-huh.
Because he has good lateral movement. And he played physical even against some of the bigger players in the league. Ang problema niya, ngayon natuto na siyang yung magtatatapi. Kapag tumapik ka, siguradong foul tatawag sa'yo na. They really haven't put Shell away and they know it. No? The farther they get away from them, the better. Because Shell is in a
entire game.
That's
although
right.
In their last game, itong Shell shot only 28.8%
yung kalaban namin yun.
That's right. Yeah. Sa koponan mo, Dr. J, na talaga naman that was a conference low for them. Here's Jackson. Nahuli pa.
Si ang mali niya is he got the ball underneath the basket. There were only 2 seconds left, Noli.
Yes.
Hindi mo na pwedeng ilabas yun. Subukan ng itira yung baski na papano. No?
Panira na.
Oh.
Nahiya lang si Chris Jackson. Super full kasi yung tapal na ako ni Rob Duat. Ray back sa kanto. Wala.
Wala talaga. Ayaw talaga lang pumasok. Eh.
Eto. 18-5 po ang ating balaan. Siegel, tinitinan ng orasan. 2 seconds remaining. Siegel goes up and he misses that one. And that'll do it, the first quarter. A pitiful quarter for Shell. And the quarter they just would rather forget. Only 5 points for the Turbochargers, 18 for San Miguel. We'll be back for the second quarter. Stay long, sandali. Esplana, for a while, looked like he had the range.
He's going back there. Oh, Jackson.
Yeah.
Come on, three-point BLDT long-distance shot. He's, I think, even a better shooter from the three-point territory than from the two-point territory.
Ildefonso, hinamon ni Jackson sa loob si Velasco. Double team, turns around, fall away.
Very close to a three-second violation, which is what the Shell officials were.
9:44 remaining here in the second.
But Shell is in trouble if they have to ask Jackson to shoot. There's so many shooters on that team for them to ask Jackson to do the shooting.
That's
for
them. That's true. Well, San Miguel will never be in trouble when Ildefonso shoots this way. Danny Ildefonso.
Here in the All-Filipino.
He's averaging 11.8.
Alam ko yun, dahil si Harper at 22 na. The next game, pinira ni Jackson at 24. Mamata-matayin mo yan, pero may tira sa labas yan at mabilis rin tumakbo. As you take a look at the Tower of Power, two-time MVP Benji Paras, just hoping and wishing that he could help his team somewhere along the line.
He's only played 5 games, All-Filipino Conference.
In the last game, he only played about 6-7 minutes.
Yes.
Hindi naman talaga nagtagal sa laro yun.
And yet, itong Shell is in contention.
If they were the first pick. They have expressed that opinion.
That's
an offensive foul. That's a good call.
Jun Marsan, let's watch it again.
He gets there and he just holds his ground. But he also protects his body by putting an X on his two hands, no, to make sure na hindi naman...
Ang kanilang average sa turnovers...
Jackson, how many steals does he have? That's one thing we have to look at.
Titignan natin mamaya yan. Tilan off the glass, and that's a good shot from Mark Clemens Tilan. 17 turnovers themselves, but today they already have 11. Pinuhot ni Duwat si Jackson at si Marsan, at tatawagan ng foul si Jun Marsan.
Well, correct, pero dahil nalalagay na siya sa rotation, medyo nagkakaroon na siya ng konting kumpiyansa.
That's right. Well, Rob Duwat, last year, almost close to that, 2.5 points. And 10 minutes per ball game. Wainwright, the transferee, of course, from the Santa Lucia Realtors.
An expensive one, too. That's why they let him go, to save some money on the salary cap.
Well, he led the scoring, Dr. J. Laban sa Batang Red Bull. That's a nasty shot by Olsen Rosella.
25-12. Not a high-scoring ball game at all.
Tandaan niyo po, 5 puntos lamang ang nakuha ng Shell noong first quarter. Here's Singson, Pectus. Pakabila, nakuha niya yung kanyang mintis and gets the basket on...
But he did get the basket, so it's 25-14, 11-point lead for the Beermen.
Singson with 5 points in the game.
Posting up Abuda against Marsan.
Nilabas nila kay Velasco, libre si Nick, and St. Nick getting a jump shot from about 15 feet.
Ivan draw.
Kulang eh, no? Kulang sa rotation itong Shell so far. Kanilang opensa naman yan. Finally, the stroke was there. Rob Wainwright with a basket.
Yan, yeah, diba? Totoo yun. Yan, no? Hindi naman kailangan para sa sarili.
Totoo yan.
Na naniniwala tayo makakatulong sa atin, di ba?
Oo. There ito, Danny, nakakatulong talaga.
Danny, miss na ako. Ako pa rin ang re-rebound. Ako rin ang magpa-follow up.
Si Danny Siegel, Dr. J.
That's right. See, he misses the shot here. Maybe he was fouled, but he stays with the ball. Gets a good follow-up underneath the basket. Yan ang ating slow-mo, no?
Brought to you by PLD.
Having won 2 championships last year.
Played for the Iloilo Megavolts, NBA, and the Lyceum offensive. College. And there's an offensive foul against Mente.
Kaya kukapi pa yata niya ito si ano, no?
Si Jojo Lim sa NBA, maaari.
Yeah.
Tumungo si Joey Mente, yes, foul ko yan. Lamang pa rin naman ang kupon na niya, 29-16.
Other directors... almost everybody was there, no?
Alam naman natin, basta ang PBA hindi mabubuo. Uy, pambihirin tira yun ni Danny Siegel. Ipapasa na niya. Tapos last second, naisip niya, itira ko na lang. Yung pangingiti-ngiti na lamang si Dynamite Danny.
Sabi nga ni Danny Siegel, gagawin ko na yung sinabi mo, Noli, almost 50%. I'm 14 of our 31.
Yes.
Konti na lang yan.
At this is a Islamang gel. Tatabla na naman siya.
Konti na lang yan.
Jackson sa labas. Hinahamon si Siegel. 6 seconds sa kanilang shot clock. Tilan, nasa labas pa rin. 3 seconds to shoot and there's a foul. Laban kay Ildefonso.
Only the second team foul ng San Miguel in this second quarter.
Danny Siegel, we know he has a lot of moves. We know that he can elevate, but he can also think in the air. Watch that shot. Just split-second decision, and he makes the basket.
He probably is the most popular player on the San Miguel squad. We played them in the provinces, elsewhere. He gets the loudest ovation. Daniel Defonso is second, no? But the whole team really gets a lot of ovation.
Well, the reason behind, of course, that is the fact that Danny Siegel just plays with his heart, game in, game out, and he's such an exciting, explosive player.
That's right. He has an inside game. He has an outside game. He works hard. Even though he's not a very strong defensive player, he works hard at it. So, malaki improvement na niya dyan in that department.
Abuda, tinirahan si Esplana. Actually, si Esplana backed off, and Esplana is holding on to his right arm, Dr. J.
Nasaktan na naman. Nasaktan na. Yan na, bumalik na.
Kaya siya umatras eh. It may be his shoulder, no?
Or maybe his elbow. Yeah, maybe his shoulder. So shoulder was his problem before. That's a 30-second timeout. Nowadays, pag nagkaroon ng injury timeout, it is charged to the team as a 30-second. If they have,
yes.
If not, it'll be charged as a full timeout.
Well, si Jerry Esplana, nakita natin yan doon sa last play. Kagad siya umatras nung nakuha niya Buda yung bola. Maaring tumama siya kay Freddy Abuda.
Baka natin inayan si Mac, kilala rin natin yan, yung kanila yung balbay, matagal na yan nandyan.
Panorin natin, Dr. J, ako na nangyari. Abuda is in the lower portion of
para
his feet.
Parang nagkahilaan, nahatak yata ni Abuda. Ayun, biglang sumakit.
Parang si ano, Robert Duran, no mas, no mas. Eh, biglang lumapit si Abuda.
Hindi, no mas yun dahil umayo, nasasaktan.
Ayaw na niya,
siya.
Eh.
I mean, he had a shot there.
Rasela, laban kay Marsan. Singson naghahanap ng papantayan. Nakita niya si Nick Velasco ngayon. Nagigirian si Rayback at saka si Ildefonso. Finally, Danny gets the ball at low block. Uses the left hand and the former MVP gets the basket. And
Wala na.
Kunjang
wala na.
And that'll do it. Starting first half after the first 24 minutes of action. It is San Miguel playing defense this first half. They've limited Shell to only 16 points. 5 in the first, only 11 in the second. At lamang ang San Miguel ng 17 after the first two quarters, 33-16. Of course, it's been a dominating first half for the San Miguel Beermen. They limited the Shell to only 5 points. And I'm sure this is the highlight na ipapakita natin ngayon of the first half. Kung konti makikita natin Shell because 5 puntos lamang ang ginawa nila noong first quarter. Danny Siegel actually started the hostilities para San Miguel Beer. And together with Austin Rosella, Siegel had a total of 10 points noong first quarter alone. And of course, andun yung starting lineup together with Arnold Gamboa, who played well in the first half. He played 9 minutes and scored 2 points para San Miguel Beer. But again, as we talked about Danny Siegel, he shot 56%, Dr. J, noong first half.
He's the only guy in double figures, and actually, if he wasn't scoring, Shell wouldn't be that far behind. They did a pretty good job on the other players, but they just couldn't do anything against Danny Siegel.
Then came the second quarter, and the futility of Shell continued. Look at that. Air ball from close range. Wala kay Dale Singson. Esplana strip of the ball, and when you talk about defense, you always have to talk about Shell, but today, in the first half, it has been San Miguel's defense. Ang kanilang ngipin sa depensa ang nagpakita ngayong first half. Dale Singson losing the leather, and he has just been off his game today. He scored 5 points, yes, but he's only shot 33%, and he's committed 2 turnovers, and Terry Ronquillo just cannot imagine what will happen here. Take a look at the scoring leaders here. Singson leading the pack for Shell with only 5 points.
Lalo kang lumabang, lalo mas mabilis. Baka sakali may oras. Yan si Marsan. Yan talaga sumasaksak. Basta pumunta sa kanan yan, maasahan mo yan, pwedeng sumaksak yan.
June Marsan getting the 15. Narito si Siegel who had a magnificent first half, 14 points to lead all scorers. Danny Siegel, laban kay Wainwright. And he will go to the line. Laban sa San Miguel, kinapat nila si Nelson Asaitono kay Ildefonso and kinain lamang siya ng buhay.
That's right. Teams may not have that problem matching up, but that's why you know that they're going to keep that team together as they're 6 or 7.
Raymundo, you match up well against San Miguel, but
yeah.
Once one of those KL players are out, talagang
you
problema
have a problem
na niya.
You have a problem.
Especially when pag sinagsabay pa si Nick Velasco.
That's a good one by Telan, getting an offensive rebound and staying there.
Jay Manoto, katsalamat sa pansit Malabon.
Nanakantiyawan mo.
Friday naman, magbi-birthday sa ating kasama dito, Dr. J, si Fidel Mangonon. Happy birthday.
Yeah, oo nga.
Sa ating head of statistics, si Fidel Mangonon. And sana ay makita-kita tayo sa Biyernes. Alam ko,
nag-iimbit ang
athletic, proud son of Lawan Samar. Lalo ko si Siegel, inalabas. Hinabol ni Ildefonso. They've got 5 seconds on their shot clock. Danny I knows it. Turns around. Goes to the middle. Nilaglaki Abuda. What a pass! And yeah. We talked about his passing ability. And
pass off a dribble.
Yes. 37-19. Marsan loses the possession. At narito San Miguel, trying to stretch their lead to 20 points now. Ildefonso again isolated on the left side. Laban kay Chris Jackson. Curls towards the baseline. Kinapita ni Jackson. Right. It takes the ball completely away.
Yan iba dumiping of shell. Everybody, four guys on their strong side. Buti nila gumikot sa San Miguel. Jackson.
Yun ang sinasabi mo, Dr. J.
He's not even a good shooter underneath.
And then a super full kasi tapal by Ildefonso from behind. And you're very right. Jackson was intimidated. Abuda strong to the basket. And San Miguel with a 20-point lead. And Perry Ronquillo cannot wait any longer. The smoke is too thick. There is fire in the house. We'll be back. Dr. Trusted Alaksan, number one sa sakit ng katawan, doble bisa, doble galing. And as a PLDT IDD long distance initiative pa rin ito. Ito, muntik na maagaw na naman. Hinapol ni Jason, nagpanggahan.
Natuloy yan yata. Ayan na,
bigay mo na. Wainwright na yun, bumaba sa 15.
Alam mo naman niya, it will finish that shot.
Here's Siegel, laban kay Wainwright. Once isolation on the left side. His familiar move going to the middle of the lane. Nilabas siya kinesela, balik kay Siegel, then the fall away, and he will be clipped in the arm. That has been a familiar Siegel shot. Although, alam mo, predictable yung galaw. It's so difficult to stop him dahil ang taas mag-elevate. What a year he had last year. Fourth in scoring among the locals.
Controlling Siegel. Shell needs some defensive stops, and they sent in Jojo back to the lineup of Shell.
Jojo Lim has been averaging 3.6 points a game. His conference IES is indeed 16 points. His career high in the PBA is 17. Nilaglag kay Telan. Uy, baksak si Telan, pero pasok pa rin ang tira.
May foul pa.
And one play for Mark Telan. Nagkabuhol-buhol ang mga binti doon sa ilalim eh.
That's right.
No intention, of course, to harm. Here's that last play. Ang ganda ng pasa ni Jackson dito.
Yeah.
And then there's a foul.
By Velasco. By Velasco ba ito? And then 20.
Si Gamboa.
Si Gamboa ang fumaul, yes.
Slow-mo action was brought to you by PLDT Text 135. If you can't say it, text it. For free activation, call 171. Here's another player. What a story, Dr. J. Ito si Telan. Came from the De La Salle University, of course, and
MVP yan. MVP
sa UAAP. Oh. Then went to...
No, mabot na ng 20 yan.
Ito yan. Singson, laban kay Rasela, cross-court kay Jojo Lim. Inside to Telan, natapik ni Ildefonso. They've got 2 seconds to shoot. 6 seconds to shoot. Marsan, tumira pa ikot. Mahirap yun. Ildefonso gets the ball knocked out of his hands by Telan. Singson, sasaksakan. Nilaglag kay Lim. Jump shot from the side. No! And the tap by Singson again.
Iba na yung kilos ng mga players ng Shell. Oh!
Sabi ni Marsan, natutulog kayo, ha? Natutulog kayo, ha?
Natutulog sa pansitirya. John Marsan with a PLDT IDD long distance shot, and all of a sudden, Shell is back in this game. And welcome back, mga kaibigan, sa Phil Sports Arena. 5.5 remaining from a big 20-point lead. The lead has been cut down to just 11 here by a scrambling, hustling Shell Turbochargers team. Rasela finally restores order sa San Miguel Beer.
Get the 2 points and they restore a 13-point lead.
Narito ngayon ang Shell. Uy. Lako. Hinabol ni Jackson. Mabuti na lang at napunta kay Telan. Telan, curls, goes strong to the basket. What a move.
That was a nice...
To Singson. Cross court, Jackson. Walang gumagalaw, bola na lamang. Finally, they get it to Telan, who loses the leather, and there's gonna be a foul. Laban kay Rasela.
Ito kanina yung kapatid niya si Elmer, who will not be playing also para sa Ginebra Mamiang the father to be successful. No?
Yes. Oh. Telan
missing both. That's
one.
Jackson again.
And here's Jerry Esplana. Binigay kay Jun Marsan. Gives it back to Esplana off the...
Ngayon, chamba na yun.
Oh, medyo pababa na siya, no? Together with 2 rebounds, and the lead has been cut down to 9. Esplana now with 4 points in the game. Siegel, inatrasan si Joe Julian. That familiar Siegel shot. Always a reliable shot para kay Danny Siegel.
Where he can get an advantage, you want to close down the middle, but you better help him out there. Ito na naman si Martin. Basta, tsaka na, saksak siya.
Jackson, offensive rebound. Chris Jackson has been working like a horse off the boards today. 14 rebounds for Action Jackson.
Hindi pa yata napapahinga ito eh, dito sa larong ito.
Ayan yung mga player na talagang hindi pinapahinga, no, Doc? Lalong-lalo na pag nawala si Benji Paras. Siegel, nice fake. Up and under move. Wala, malakas. Rebound ni Duat. Follow-up niya, bumasok.
Nakita mo, may kumpiyansa na si Duat. Hindi binax out.
Here's Jerry. Kicks it out. Jackson from long distance.
Yes! 3-point shot.
That is a PLDT long distance shot for only...
And they're down by only 8 now.
Siegel gets away from Lin. Dalawang kumuyog. At may foul. Laban kay Marsan.
Well, most probably when Siegel is driving and you have 3 or 4 people meeting him, there's going to be a foul unless somebody comes up with a very clean block upstairs.
Watch it again. Dynamite Danny exploding to the basket. There's got to be a foul somewhere there.
I would think the foul would be on Jackson. Marsan came from the weak side. He was up in the air. He's also from Pangasinan, katulad ni Danny Ildefonso. Alaminos. Nila Lordy Togade. Because of his work ethic, he still manages to stay in the PBA. Hindi very athletic yan. Ready.
Dalawang long distance shots from Jun Marsan kanina. He has 8 in the game, all made in the third. Here's Jerry looking up at the clock. It reads a minute. Nilabas nila kay Jojo Lim. Wainwright, jump shot. Good stroke, offensive rebound. Talan, wala pa rin. Gets it back, puts it back in, and there's a foul.
Messing in disguise.
Oh.
Nagkaroon pa possible 3-point play, and it also puts San Miguel into the penalty even though we have under a minute left here.
At ngayon, 8 na lamang, Dr. J. Pagkakataon bumawa pa sa 7. Palawarin natin ito. Ito yung
unang miss.
Trabaho ang gusto mo makita sa mga player. Nagagawan pa yung magkakampi. Ito, in foul. Papasok. And one play, and Talan is all... business here in the second half.
Let's see if he can complete a 3-point play now. They need it. Oh, short. Very short. He did not bend and flex his knees. It was an air ball.
And look at Wainwright quickly going to Telan. Sabi niya, kalimutan mo na yan. 10 points in the game para kay Telan. Points in the game. And the next one to Siegel sa scoring has been Rosella with 8. Tira ni Duat.
Yes,
and that
sorry.
Will fall for him.
Anybody that Wainwright...
Post. Lim, sinagip. Bola, pumunta kay Boy Biz Victoria. 18 seconds remaining in the quarter.
If Talan cannot make a free throw, he better try to get the shot underneath the basket and not shoot a 22-footer. Now. That's a long one from a 15-footer.
Logic na lamang yun. Velasco gets away and puts it gingerly into the hole. 2 seconds remaining here. Nagmamadali si Esplana, throws up a prayer. No! So ang shell, nakapaghabol. They brought it down to as low as 8. But San Miguel weathering the storm. Nick Velasco with the final say. And San Miguel restores a 12-point lead going into the final quarter. We'll be back sa inyong Bayan ng Superstars.
But ill-advised shots have hurt them also.
Kanina nakita natin ang ating QuickTight board brought to you by QuickTight, the all-in-one glue technology by Loctite. And Rob Wainwright gets a basket here.
Rebounds now, a defensive rebound here.
Duat with 5 points. In the ball game, playing a lot of minutes in this game. Ildefonso, inatrasan si Jackson, semi-hook,
money.
And if we can perfect that shot, that will be almost excellent point. Michael Rayback played in the first half, was given about 7 minutes and did not score. Nasapal na naman, that's another Super Vulcas Hilltop.
So it's Marsan. Marsan, Rayback is coming in for Telan.
Ayun yung butata, Super Vulcas Hilltop coming from... Telan, that's slow-mo action. Yes.
You be in the PBA, you gotta make those shots.
They're looking at Abuda now. Laban ki Marsan. Kick out play, Duat. Labas ki Victoria. Sees a little bit of a hole off the glass, and that's a great move from Boybits.
So, shit it away from the hands of Ildefonso.
Noong araw, sinasabi nila one of the strongest grips in the PBA was Alvin Patrimonios. Oh, there's a block by Wainwright, pero may foul underneath.
Throws after the foul by Wainwright, medyo kumalog yung unang tira niya. Ang ganda linya, pero malakas ng konti. And here is the crowd that Nolly was mentioning. You can still see people flocking there at the gallery section.
Wow, what a crowd we have today. This is the Phil Sports Arena in anticipation of that. Glowing goalie from UST. Takes the shot.
Sabi yes. Siya, iba talaga yung maka-free throw, maka-layup ka. Iba eh. Lalo na yung player na sanay nang umiscore. I've seen him.
Ito tong batang to.
Oh, that's what has kept him in the PBA. His defense and his hard working ability. No?
A basket here.
Oh, sasaksak na naman yan.
Oh, sasaksak
na naman yan. 5 points in a row. Kaya yung tinuturo.
They go down low. Siegel, Laman kay Wainwright. Goes baseline. He's deep inside. Nilabas kay Velasco. Kimia Sil Defonso from long distance. Wow.
Pambihira yan, ha?
What a shot.
Three-point shot.
Nick Velasco, who is Daniel Defonso, who's averaging 67%. That is a PLDT long distance shot. And the lead is back up to a baker's dozen, 13 points. Wainwright, sa tabi, binawi ang dalawa.
Another good assist pass.
Maniinyo kanyang depensa ni Marsan.
That's not a mismatch, in other words, for Shell.
Exactly. Now they go to Singson. The double team comes. They know Singson has gotten his range here. Wainwright sneaking in. Difficult shot. And he will be going to the line after that whistle. At may foul na itatawag again. As usual. Oy, sayang na naman.
The penalty in the third quarter. Dito may apat na team foul na sila. So they're one shy of getting into the penalty with still 5 minutes left in this ballgame.
Very good numbers for Wainwright for the All-Filipino Conference
side. No?
So pagkakataon na naman sa Turbo Chargers, may babaan lamang. Wainwright, tumalon.
Yes, sir. Ito na. Kumamada na. Kumamada. Si Benji, napatayo pa.
And this is the closest na nakalapit ang Shell sa lamang ng San Miguel. Natapik ang bola. Wait. Season picks up the loose ball.
Season is hurt. Season is hurt.
Singson is hurt. He's down on the floor. He may have gotten his knee bumped. Dunke Danny Siegel, and he is holding on to his calf.
30 seconds.
Or maybe to his hamstring. Pero ang ganda ng tapik ni Wainwright. And a 30-second timeout. Panorin natin to. Tatapikin ni Wainwright to. Ayun, no? Pinatalbog sa hita ni Siegel, and then boom, nagbanggaan yung mga tuhod. That slow-mo action is brought to you by PLDT Text 135. If you can't say it, text it for free activation, call 171. Sayang at maganda na ang kinakamada ni Singson dito, Dr.
That's
J.
That's right, that's right.
And now,
he had scored 6 points in that run of theirs, no?
Timeout means time for San Miguel Light, the low-calorie beer, only 12.50 at a store near you. 4.21 na lamang po ang ating itatakbo dito sa laban na to. An 8-point lead for San Miguel. They have never trailed in this game. They led in the first quarter 18-5.
Parang ang daming puntos nun.
Oo. And that was practically yung parang ano eh, doon ang distansyang binigay ng San Miguel. And since that time, hindi na nakarecover ng Shell until this point now.
The high of 20, the low of 8 after that, no?
Nakita natin si Singson being attended. We hope that there's nothing serious with his knee. Jackson libre from long distance.
Malakas.
Wala. Rebound, tinapik, napunta sa dalawang magkakampi. Wainwright ilalabas. Marsan faking a three. Muntik na madapa. 3:54 remaining here in the ball game. They look for Esplana.
We gotta get the ball to Esplana or he gotta drive in hard.
Wainwright hard,
yes,
to the basket.
He gotta drive in hard. And the lead is down to 6. Well, the lowest point since they got it to 20.
Narito si Siegel. Pinauha ni Wainwright. What a shot!
Good morning, sabi ni...
Wow!
Finally woke up, sabi ni Danny Siegel. A point when Shell is on a big rally, no?
Esplana nilabas ki Marsan. Long distance shot.
Malakas.
Banda!
Three-point shot. Banda!
That was a BLDD long distance shot. Tawagin niyo na kung anong tatawagin niyo sa tirang yun.
Pasok!
Jamba! Pasok pa rin. Siegel lusot. Pero may foul.
A good foul by Wainwright before Siegel could get up. No?
This
foul.
Lead is down to 5, Dr. J.
That's right. It's what I expected of this game. But Shell really, because of its poor shooting, just couldn't stay with San Miguel earlier.
Here's that last shot of Jun Marsan. 11 in the game. That long, long distance shot. And Shell is certainly back in this game.
You cannot make lateral movements. Yung pa yung problema mo nun.
Mabuti na lamang at si Jerry Esplana ay nakabalik sa larong ito.
But after the next game. So the more they need this game. But there is Danny Siegel trying to finish them off. And there's a foul by Daniel Defonso. People are graduating in March. Lalo na yung aking anak, yung second son ko, si Alfred Michael sa Xavier, no, grade school. This March 23rd on Sunday.
May inaanak si Lance who's celebrating his birthday tomorrow. There's baseline. Inbound by Marsan. Napunta kay Esplana. Jump shot. Yes! That's a big one.
And he beat the buzzer, huh?
Yes. This is going down the wire. San Miguel led by as many as 20, but that is history. Siegel goes up. There's Abuda faking in the middle. Malakas. Rebound. Telan. Napunta kay Jun Marsan.
Michelle is back in this ballgame. They score here. San Miguel will call a timeout. They'll be under pressure.
And Esplana.
They go to that matchup.
Double team. Illegal D.
Yeah, mabigat yan dahil pag na-issue, kaso wala na si Del Cinco.
Game today, PBA Wednesday sa inyong All-Filipino Conference. What a game it has been.
This is a very important free throw shot. It reduces the game to a one possession thing. Esplana misses. He had the right line, but just too strong. That was big.
I love when he approached the line, Dr. J. It didn't seem like his heart was into it.
Like he was confident.
Yes. Been super big. Under a minute to play. Marsan, Inigot Kim. Jackson Wainwright. Nice stroke. Nice shot. And the lead is down to two.
Imagine if they had made that. It would have been down to one. But
one field goal separating these two teams. They go back to Siegel. He goes up. Pinayungan ito lang.
Good defense. You can't call a foul on that play now.
Half a minute remaining. And Shell will call a timeout here. They have climbed back from a 20-point lead. They have never led in this game, and they're now one basket away. We'll be back, senyong bayan ng superstars, with 23 seconds to go. 9 seconds. Wainwright, may tangan ng bola, binilik ni Jackson.
Now, Splana likes the other side better. Let's see if he's working better on this right side. It's a different story.
Oh, nice spin! What a move! Wala ka sa tira niya!
This could be it. They go for a three-point shot here, Dick.
8 seconds remaining. Jackson, nilabas ki Marsan. He goes inside. Nilabas ki Esplana. He had one. Yes. He makes the basket.
Tabla.
We are tied at 2.9 seconds remaining. 65 all.
Sabi sa'yo, magkakawala dito lahat ng mga tao. Eh.
Mr. Cool, hindi niya gusto yung malapit. He wanted the more spectacular shot from the corner. And what a game. Let's watch it again. They move it around. They look for the open man. Finally, they see Mr. Cool from the corner. Nothing but the bottom of the net.
Nobody wanted the shot here at this stage. Only Esplano is willing to take it.
And we are tied with 2.9 seconds remaining. Magbabalik po kami. Diyan lang kayo. Tabla po tayo dito sa ating laban. San Miguel may tangan ng bola.
That's a lot of time. They'll go to Danny Siegel. He's going to take this
Agat
shot.
For the win.
The victory. Now we go to overtime.
What a comeback by Shell. They were down by 20 points. They've never led in this game. And that's enough to send this game into a 5-minute extension. We've seen everything but a finish. And we will do that. Sa ilang sandali, magbabalik po kami sa Phil Sports Arena. Team standings, but they are fighting like everything depended on this one game for the championship.
Well, San Miguel's bringing the overtime. They don't want to lose this one. You know, they led this ball game. They controlled it. It was only in the fourth quarter.
Ayun na si Jackson.
Another swipe.
My goodness.
Another swipe here by Jackson, who might be playing 53 minutes in this ball game tonight.
Wow. And now Shell has an opportunity to take the lead for the first time in this game. Pasa sa loob. Masyado masikip, pero ang bola napunta kay Marsan. Maamo ang bola kay Marsan. Three-point shot.
Yes! Jackson making the three-point shot. That's the first lead, huh?
Yes, that was a PLDT long-distance shot for only 40 cents.
So Danny Siegel has got to come back with this game, you know. They put a different piece. But Danny can... Oh, that's a hard foul. But Marsan went for the ball.
Yes.
That's one thing you will say. He went with two hands, he went for the ball. Danny Siegel pumped, and that's why he came down under Marsan.
Watch this escape back by Siegel. Lusot sa kitilan, pero nandun si Marsan to help out. And
he went
Marsan
after the ball, see?
Just going high up there.
Pero magaling rin si Danny Siegel na itatago yung bola. He wasn't gonna make it subo there na pwede mong iblanka.
Blankahin.
You know, I'm gonna get the foul at least.
First taste of the lead ng Shell. What a climb back into this game. They were down by 13 in the first quarter. They only scored 5 points. They only scored a total of 16 the entire first half. And they have been able to extend this game to an extra 5 minutes.
Parang wow. Golf game mo rin yan eh.
Lamang ang Shell pa rin ng isa. Tinapik ni Rasela mula sa likod at naagaw na ng tuluyan ang bola. Narito si Rara Rasela. Binigay kay Siegel.
He's gonna take over here.
Uy! Ano na naman si Jackson alone! Ilang agaw na yan? Lima na?
Jackson at 3 in the first half, no? So I don't know how many more here in the second half.
At least 2 in the overtime.
Yeah.
3:20 remaining in the overtime. In what has been a classic again here in the PBA. Jackson, long distance again.
Yes! 2 3-point shots by Jackson.
That was a PLDT long distance shot. And that is his fourth of the game. He has 14 points. All in all, what a game. Kasama na ng kanyang 16 na rebound. Ang bola na wala. Inupuan ni Siegel. Muntik na magaw ni Jackson. Tira ni Ildefonso. No. Jackson gets the rebound. He has 17 rebounds. And at least 5 steals today. What a ball game for Action Jackson.
And ngayon gagamit ng konting oras dito ang Shell. They need this ball game. Sisson may be out for quite a while, so they need this ball game.
Jackson, inikot na laki Marsan. Wainwright now. This has been the magnificent 5 of Shell. Wainwright.
Not this
no.
time.
Jackson gets another offensive rebound. Binigay kita lang. No. And inalabas nila. Wainwright open. Yes. Yes.
San Miguel needs a timeout. They're not picking up the ball anymore. They need a timeout.
This is a 6-point lead for the Shell Turbochargers, and they are all revved up here in the overtime. Action Jackson leading the pack. Again, this overtime period is brought to you by San Miguel Beer. Chris Jackson, 6 points of the 8 of Shell in the overtime. Nagmula sa kanyang mga kamay and Siegel. After that, as we go back to live action here, he took a shot, bumaksak siya, no foul. Ball will remain, however, with San Miguel. Look at Chris Jackson's numbers today.
14 points, 18 rebounds, 4 assists, and 7 steals.
Ganun ang nangyari sa Shell. They were 2 possessions down. Racela takes a long distance.
There's one possession.
Yes.
One possession left. I mean, you don't count a good team like San Miguel out. You gotta play aggressive, offensively, defensively. Forget about the time.
That was a PLDT long distance shot. Only the second of the game for San Miguel. The entire game. Here's Esplana from the other side. Voila! Rebound na bitawan ni Nick Velasco.
Esplana's taking a lot of shots now. He's really taking over. He likes the post-up matchup against Rosella.
Tandaan niyo po mga kaibigan, as we take a look at this last shot, nonchalantly launched by Olsen Rosella. Back to live action with only 63 seconds remaining here in the overtime. Lamang ang Shell ng tatlo, 73-70. Narito si Jerry Esplana. Tinatauhan. 12 seconds on the shot clock. They go back to Mr. Cool. Sakanto.
Nagkasalubong ang cut. So Esplana has to take it by himself here.
Jackson from long distance again. Yes! Again!
That will probably be a big clincher here.
That is a PLDT long distance shot for only 40 cents a minute. Call any country, anytime, on any PLDT phone through PLDT IDD. What a game! There's a whistle.
A foul by Jojo Lim. Not a good foul because they're in penalty. Why do you want to stop the clock and let Danny Siegel shoot free throws? No?
My goodness, Dr. J. Ano kaya nakain ito si Chris Jackson? Parang namimitas ng tres ngayong araw na to.
You have three in this overtime period.
Exactly. And this guy is a 14 points, 19 rebounds, 7 steals for Chris Jackson.
They'll probably put on a press.
Tira ni Siegel pumasok. Lead is down to 5, and there's the foul given up by Siegel. That's only the first team foul on San Miguel.
They have to give up one more before they get into penalty. And if there's anybody you want to get on the free throw line, that's the guy you want to put him on the free throw line. So Marsan, or Telan.
Telan is another guy.
Or Jackson, whoever, no? But you have to get yourself into penalty. You have to foul. They foul first.
That's the second team foul that will put them in the penalty now.
Marami pang oras. 31 segundo natitira dito sa ating overtime period.
Yes.
This is the second consecutive overtime game that San Miguel has played.
Tandaan niyo po, ang Shell last year.
That's the guy you want to foul.
You want
to foul him right away.
And now that will send Mark Clemens Galan to the line. Galan at the line.
That's why he's dead center.
Yan ang pagwalang pressure, no?
There is pressure, but you know, he wants to make up. Nakikita niya may pagkapanalo na tayo. Look, tumatapang ang player. Kung sinasabi mo hindi matapang ang player, pag nakikita nila lamang, tumatapang ang player.
Mas masarap sumut. Look at this. His performance today, he's missed 4 free throws.
This one almost was long, pero nandun pa rin.
Pero in this trip, walang problema. Rosella, only half a minute remaining. It's a 7-point lead for Shell.
They need some 3-point shots.
Siegel, ilabas kay Olsen. Sumaksak sa loob. Abuda steps on the 3-point line. And then Ildefonso, binigay kay Rosella. Talaga namang covered na covered. Tira ni Rosella, pilit na pilit. And that
Shell,
just might
Shell will win this one and tie them. That foul on Marsan, the rebound.
Yes.
And the one that Velasco had when they were down by 3, it went out pa nga.
So he
really got frustrated because Shell scored after
of the Beerman. And now Shell will have a share of the lead with San Miguel and ang koponan ni Dr. J, ang batang Red Bull.
Well, that's how tight this conference is. You know, the game tonight, that's a great smile there from Ray Gamboa, ang ating governor ng Shell.
Yes.
Karga nga ako kahapon, mahal. Hindi yung velocity, yung oil.
2 seconds to go. Rosella will have the final say, but it'll be not enough as Shell has made this miraculous comeback from 20 points down to steal this one in overtime. Laban sa San Miguel Beer, final score po natin, 80-73, and Shell climbs up to the top of the team standings together with San Miguel and Batang Red Bull.
In the whole game, Chris Jackson. Marsan played pretty well, and so did Wainwright, but Jackson had 17 points, 19 rebounds, 7 steals,
wow,
and 5 out of 8 three-point shooting, 3 of them in the overtime period.
Unbelievable performance today for Action Jackson. Samantala, ang ating Vulcasil, Tapal, king of the game naman, napunta sa isa pang tiga Shell Turbo
Charger.
Oh, yes.
Yes, sir.
He was the king in the middle today. Siya ang ating Vulcasil, Tapal, king of the game. Ilan? 6 na sapal mula kay Mark Talan.